どうも。 pushed him.
It's okay, Steven. Good job, Steven.
No, no. Jump. head, Preston.
Thank you.
going to be adversity when you guys play. There's always going to be things that come up that are out of our control. What the guys are doing, what the other team's doing, what the refs are doing, what the coaches are doing. There's always going to be a lot of noise, but you guys have to be able to drown that kind of stuff out and just do your job. And today, we just didn't do our job today. We fixed it the first game, right? Second game, we got out really early, but then you guys stopped shooting, you stopped rotating. You guys stopped playing, you guys stopped doing what you were doing to get that lead, which was rotating good on defense, playing on ball defense, and actually taking shots. So I don't know why you guys stopped shooting, but that's something that can't happen. You guys have to take advantage when the advantage presents itself. That makes sense what I'm saying, yes? So again, sometimes it happens like this. You guys roll, ups and downs, guys. First day, really high. Now we're at a low today, right? It's not the mark of the day, though, right? The weekend. We got another game tomorrow. Again, you have to reset, come back focused, come back ready to play. Trying to salvage the weekend and end on good note. Okay? You guys played great in spurts. First day played great. Second day, think that we could have fixed. But again, you have to understand that losses are going to happen, but you can't let it affect the following games. Again, it's not the first mistake or the second, it's the third, the fourth, and fifth. If your mentality shifts into negativity, there's nothing that we can do about that. You're going to have to bring yourself out together to come out as a team. Your mentality can't shift. You have to stay confident, stay poised, right? Stay ready to play. Does that make sense? Yeah? Guys, I know it sucks. I know it does. It doesn't feel good to lose. I understand. But it's a part of life. There's going to be plenty of games you guys win. There's going to be plenty of games you guys lose. It won't be the first, second, third. I can promise you that. I'm not going to say it gets easier. I'm not going to say it sucks less. But you have to understand that that's just the way basketball is. That's what competition means. Everybody's got a shot. Win, lose. Yes? Stay within yourself. Continue to play, though. I hope that's the lesson we take away from today. Don't take it for granted. Continue to grind. Continue to play, regardless of what's happening. Worrying about the players, what they're doing. Worry about the refs, not calls they had. Doesn't matter. It's all noise. You can't let it affect your play. Come on, guys. Get it in. Come on. Proud of you guys for the way you guys battled today. You guys could have gave up, but you didn't. Just take it all your way. I work on three. Come on, six. Family.